people love these characters so much, but I'm curious, why do you think they love each other so much?
Who, Sherlock and John? Well, it's, you know, it's a friendship. I mean, obviously way more has been made in the ether of that relationship than has ever been put in the show. And the trouble is, as soon as you start getting into a dialogue about that, it sounds like you're kind of denying things, or, you know, somehow being homophobic if you say they're not actually f***ing. Do you know what I mean? They're not actually fucking. And it is possible, I think, for people of the same sex to have a deep friendship without being attracted to each other. And the thing is, people are attracted to each other in all sorts of ways. You know what I mean? It's you don't necessarily want to bone someone just because you love them. Do you know what I mean? They respect each other. They bring different things to their friendship. And yeah, I don't know. You'd have to know. I'm just in it. I don't know.